Hello everybody, welcome to today's vlog. I'm starting the vlog a little late, it's like 2:30. I got videos up today and I'm almost done editing my video for tomorrow already, so it's just like an edit day. That's what I'm gonna spend today as, and planning videos because I'm doing a filming day tomorrow. Anyways, it is Pittsburgh's third playoff game today. Basically, if you don't know hockey, the playoffs, there are different rounds. So in this round, the Pittsburgh Penguins and the New York Rangers are playing each other. Basically, it's whoever wins four games first. It can go to seven games. It could be six, five. Somebody could even win it in four. However, it is the third game today. Pittsburgh has won a game and New York has won a game. So this is the third game, hoping Pittsburgh wins, but if they don't win, obviously then it'll still keep going. So our vlogs are like exactly a week behind. It's not that bad. You guys probably by this point already know who has advanced in rounds. Maybe there are some game sevens going on right now. Would love to know the future like you guys are knowing right now. But yeah, I'm just gonna have a quick bath. I don't know, I just feel like I'm still in my PJs. I'm in my Sam Crow and then my LA Lakers pants with a hairless cat and a dog on my left knee. What is, or not really knee, leg. Oh,
Susie, he's so tired.
He's so sweet.
His head's falling down. He's so tired.
Oh, but he hears him talking no matter how tired he is. Oh,
oh, Susie, are you tired? Are you tired? Are you sleepy?
Oh, he's so tired he can't even move.
Uh-oh. Come here.
He's so tired he can't jump. There you go, Susie. Oh.
Come here. He was so sleeping, he couldn't even keep his head up. What a funny cat.
That's so cute. Hi guys, we're heading to bed now. He had to fix Jimmy again, so we didn't get to vlog much today. Oh, kitty. I was cleaning up my computer and I was deleting some clips and I realized that like a while ago, I forgot to add in some vlog clips that we vlogged together. So here are some never before seen vlog clips.
This right here is not a McFlurry. Pull the spoon out. It's a McFuck off.
And there's like a piece of Smarty in it too. That's vanilla ice cream. Wow. Sprinkles, like that's not mixed.
When you don't know how to mix something is when you need to reevaluate your life.
I am driving right now, obviously. Oh, I thought my boob was hanging out. I was like, cool, edit. I am kind of craving something I've never ate before, which is the weirdest thing ever. Like, I'm craving a falafel, and I've never ever had falafel ever. But I, like, know what it is. It's, like, chickpeas and flava beans or something like that and ground up. I'm not trying to be a vegan for those who are vegan who are gonna be mad at me. I still love my fish. My doctor had told me, like, from, you know, my personal body, fish is very beneficial for my body. But red meat, I think I talked about this yesterday, but red meat just does not agree with me, so I've canceled it. And maybe occasionally I will have some red meat, but as for right now, no. Like, I'm not about red meat at all. Trying to slowly ease into more vegan options. I'm not saying I'm going to be a vegan. I'm just trying to eat better and it is going very well. It feels so good, so that's awesome. I got the Pita Pit, not sponsored or anything, but this is what I got. So they put the falafel on the grill and they asked me what I want on the grill and I said mushrooms and they were like, cheese? I'm like, no, no cheese. Spinach, onions, green peppers, jalapenos. So I got all that and then that's it. And that's it. I'm so happy. So I'm like, I'm having a vegan thing. Hope I like falafel. It smells so good. So, and I love pita pit. Oh my God, my bandeau is like not cooperating. So I'm eating this falafel and it's so good. Oh my God. I don't even feel bad about not getting cheese at all. I don't even miss that cheese, bro. My thing that I ate was really good. I forget what I had. What was it again? Cool. Really did my makeup super dramatic today because I'm going to film and I just wanted a super dramatic look today. You know how it is. I'm gonna do my hair and then film a few videos, and Dalton just texted me and I'm kind of worried. He said I shot myself. Next text was with an air nailer. And then I said, where? Are you okay? Is it bad? And he hasn't even read them like that 1 minute ago. So I'll give him a few more minutes and then I'm probably gonna phone him because, well, he works with people. So obviously if it's really bad, they'll like rush him to the hospital. But if he is going to the hospital, then I need to know, like, what if it was in the chest? He could die. You know what I mean? Like if it was in the hand again, like that's horrible. But Alrighty, everybody. I've done filming for the day. How many videos did I film? I think I filmed four. Four-ish. Look at my eyes. They're so glittastic. They're so glittery. I just can't even right now. Anyway, I'm waiting for Dalton to get home. Oh yeah, you guys. You guys should have known about his finger, right? A finger? How do I know it's a finger? Okay, that would be really weird if he came home and actually shot himself in a finger because I wasn't known about it. Or told about it, known about it. I love my grammar some days, it's so cute. So he finally texts me back. Actually, I texted him again and he still didn't get it, so I phoned him and he didn't even get that. So I was about to text his boss and ask if he was all right. And then Dalton texts me and said, you know, I'm fine, I'm just working. I was like, okay. Well, obviously it's not that serious then, because, you know, like when somebody just doesn't reply, is it because they're working? Which I would never like bother him at work and like keep phoning him or texting him if he was like legitimately working. But if somebody texts you like, oh, I shot my hand or whatever, he's like, I shot my hand, bye, like I'm gonna die, and then stops replying, I'm gonna get worried because I'm a loving girlfriend and concerned girlfriend. And he's like, no, I'm working, it's all good. Okay, well then why would you say that? Why wouldn't after that text you should have said, but I'm okay? You know, or something like that. Anyways, I'll just tell him when he gets home. You guys can give him an earful on Twitter as well. Actually, don't. That's rude. Make some beets. I've never cooked beets and ate them. Is this recording? If it's recording, hey guys. If it's not, you'll never see this clip. I'm wearing a Darion shirt. Like, what? Darion was like, wait, I'm like leaning back like a crazy person. Darion was like so like 2003, but that's okay. Here's the boob show. There's Coop. Coop, say hi to the camera. Coop, say hello to the camera. Hi. Well, I don't know what we're doing tonight. I don't know if he'll want to go out with me with this glittastic mascara. I don't have any glittastic mascara. Yas, yas, yas. And the septum ring. Oh, do you guys love those nose hairs that are like kind of covered in foundation?
You love it? Do you love it, bitch? Okay, I'm in a really weird mood. I'm gonna go cook my beets now.
So we just finished making supper.
Boiled beets.
Boiled.
That's how you can tell when my hands are like this.
Are your hands all bloody?
No, I kind of did good.
No, they're a little red. I don't want to see them. I want your fingers.
They're not that red.
Pretty red.
My thumbs are because taking off the red. Skins. Two thumbs up on the video. Hey, wait. Look at my new product. Instead of Beats by Dre, it's Beats by Samantha.
Beats by Barbie.
Beats by Barbie. Buy them now. They're actually really cheap. Way cheaper than Beats by Dre. And they taste good.
There's red on my hand, too. I shot myself with an air gun today at work. And it hurt. Does anybody remember when I shot my hand? A lot of our subscribers are way newer than that. They probably would never even have seen that video.
It's one of our most viewed videos.
Go watch that if you haven't seen it yet. It's in the list somewhere. Go find it. I had to basically get a BB pulled out of my hand because it got lodged inside.
But I love you.
Super late supper today. It's 7:03. Whoa, lighting is gone. No, that's good. There's the light. I just made an eclipse happen.
Twilight!
No, not Twilight. Where did my fart go? Oh, it's on my plate. Oh, I worked too late today. Okay, find Netflix, let's eat food, bye. I brought you a heart straw because I heart you.
Well, thank you. But these straws really suck. They're from the dollar store, and when you drink them...
Cool, so everything I do is a fail.
No, I really appreciate it. It's really sweet. That's why I said thank you nicely first.
Oh, they do suck.
Yeah, like you drink out of it, and it gets all soggy.
Who makes a straw out of paper? Dollar store, you're losing. What in the hell is this?
I don't know. Like, that's why I said thank you very much, but it's not your fault.
This isn't even a straw. Like, what are you supposed to do with this?
eat it.
I have something really funny to show you guys right now. We are about to go out, and she is not wearing pants. I can't go any higher than right there. And her socks are taller than her boots.
Hey, they're comfy, cozy socks.
Don't bend over in front of the window, and you're not wearing pants.
I'm wearing pants. This is what they look like.
I'm not wearing pants. I'm wearing shorts.
I'm zoomed in on your face. Hey!
You don't made zoom a, in on my face. I don't like that.
You made a triangle. You're Illuminati.
That's what I was actually meaning to do.
I'm down the natural, gluten-free, and vegan aisle. Look at my cart. This is what I have. Basically, only fruits and vegetables. And then I found these. These are tofu spaghetti, and they are vegan. Look at that. And they're like in the, I don't even know. So I'm gonna try those. And then I have this raw thing. And I am wanting to get this because this looks really good. So I'm gonna grab this. What else should I get? Oats.
Okay guys, so I'm kind of obsessed. I got a falafel pita again and I'm gonna try this. It tastes raw raspberry lemongrass, 100% pure fruit and vegetable juice. I have never tried lemongrass before. That I know of. So I'm gonna try this right now, see if it's yummy. Ooh, smells really good. Oh yeah, it has like a kick to it. Love that.
So that's that for the vlog clips.
Yay!
Put your leg down.
That's my leg up. My leg's up.
Like always.
On a Tuesday. Hey!
Leg going up on a Tuesday.
This cool right now because you can't see me talking. No, I'm not saying anything.
There you are. Thank you for watching today's vlog. And the
vlog from 9 months ago.
It wasn't 9 months.
Well, how do you know?
Because I think it was like maybe 2 months ago. Going to Betty Bye.
You want to get some kitty milk?
What the heck?
He's like,
He's
do the
dancing.
Sugary dance.
Milk.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye, guys.
If your leg's down, you might have to make a kiss. Okay, now.
Oh, yeah. My God, ow.
Straighten them up. Okay, now, as far down as you can.
That's it. Yeah, wait, can I?